of every screen.
Oh, no look pass from Mark Yee, intercepted here by Smart Gilas. Casio to Barakael.
That's
oh.
another foul there by Willie. Oh. I mean, he's going under him, yeah.
He fell before yeah. the contact.
I mean,
okay, let's see. Let's go Chiang Yao. From his angle, might have seen something different. And here's Winnie Arboleda. Oh, attacking a fan at the sideline.
And that is wrong.
Oh, my goodness.
And Willie is going to be ejected here. He's going to be suspended for doing a thing like that.
Oh, yes.
That is completely uncalled for a PBA player. He might not have liked the fan. That is completely unnecessary. I mean, he did not do something good in that play.
Oh, my goodness. So, Winnie let his emotions get the better of him.
I mean, why you go after a fan?
There's the fan on your screens. We don't know if he's even a relative of
yeah,
the...
Yeah, he could be one of the... just a fan of the
yes.
team.
Or even a relative of one of the players of Smart.
But look at what he did here. Look what he did here. I mean, there. Look at him. He's beginning to slip, so the guy's going to miss it. Yeah.
And Patricia is right there in the sidelines getting the exact story. He went down on him before the contact, and that was the one that was called. We don't like these ugly incidents from happening here in this league. And it took some time before Winnie was restrained.
Yeah, there were a lot of securities here. Nobody.
I know.
And the guy was just protecting himself by just holding his fist up to his face. Even though he has retired from playing competitive basketball, he's still part of the coaching team. Oh, that's a great getaway.
Yes, and
oh, that's a hard foul.
Hard foul given up by Winnie Arboleda. And I don't know if they'll call that a flagrant because he was already behind JB Castro.
I think they should really look at that. Help her. Now, so eventually he was bothered when he took the shot.
Here's Ramos outside, finds Kawali. Kawali, oh, a flagrant. Right. A lot of contact here. Ito na, medyo nagihigpit na yung mga referees, Dr. J. I think JB Casio did the right thing, just running away from the scene of the crime.
When JB Casio got hit with 7 points, Winnie Arboleda came into the ballgame. He knew what he had to do.
Yeah.
Tried to stop him.
He
a little bit physical here. You can see he's coming into the picture. He's setting a screen there. And
oh.
Winnie gives him that elbow right in the face.
He's
setting the second screen. No? And then we have the referee Garcia hold it because if they are going to...
Kilas. Barakael to Aguilar.